Intro oh, time.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play.
That'll do. I'm keeping that. Well, thanks, Dom. I'm gonna build my house because I'm still like homeless.
Are we gonna get ready for an epic house montage?
Oh yeah. I'll speed it up. And like
the house montage I've waited for all this time. Right, so today I want to go back to the Nether. I don't want to die this time. You don't want to die this time.
Yeah.
I want to go back to the Nether, and I want to get some wither skeleton skulls and maybe some more diamonds so we can fight.
Why do you want to get wither skeleton? I'm nowhere near even ready for.
Nah. The wither's easy. The wither's easy.
Except
easy boss
not,
fight.
But yeah. Okay.
Easy boss fight.
Okay, done. We need to play Uno for a video, by the way.
Oh my god. Yeah, why not?
We have 50 subscribers as of this video, which we're halfway to me playing Five Nights at Freddy's, guys. Everyone make a new account and subscribe, and then I'll make the Five Nights at Freddy video tomorrow.
Playing FNAF when I hit 100 subscribers.
And you know, I'm completely out of ideas already, by the way. I was thinking about uploading a cool maths game run let's play, but...
cool maths game?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
But my PC's having a silly and I can't stream the... What's it called? My window browser and crap. Stuff. Yeah, I know. Oh, and I mentioned in this last video, but I got copy striked.
Why?
You know that one song. I've been listening to that song. One shot. See, I'm becoming Chinese. Look, I've been listening to that one song. You know the one where SpongeBob jumps up in the air and he goes.
Yeah.
I put that in one of my videos where the Roblox zombie floated through the floor and I got copy striked. Pick sad.
Yeah, we should probably go to bed, not gonna lie.
Nah, I'm a broke man, I don't go to sleep.
Have you got a bed in your house?
Probably not.
Oh.
Louis's here as well. He's not on the call. Should we invite him to the call? Why do he does this every time?
Beans for breakfast.
Oh, okay. Creeper just blew himself up. Sick one.
That sounded very close to your house.
Yeah, it was.
Swear.
Oh, my sword just broke. I'm going to use my axe. Big sad. Why is there two big explodey boys out here trying to kill... Oh, I don't have any arrows. Of course I don't have any arrows.
I don't even have a bow. I try and take them away from the heist.
Oh, what heist?
Hello, how are you doing?
Oh, you just blew it up, you... Bro! Me NF in the chat for the creepers. Oh, okay.
Huh?
How did Gandhi die?
I don't know.
I'll put it on screen now. I'll get a screenshot on Google. I think he got assassinated. But, yeet. Like this video if you know who Gandhi is. Oh, I can't be bothered to build my house. But I've got to do it. I've got to.
This is what the house montage is for.
Yeah, I know. Swear. One shot. What? No. I had a voice break in that. Swear. One shot.
Make more double shots.
Make my way downtown. Ugh.
Town with my team. We're gonna buy me some foot cream.
I'm finna kill you. I'm finna drill you.
Driving around a black with a Glock. Yeah, I had spare diamonds.
I feel like we're rushing this. We're on episode 3 and we're like, pretty golden.
Speed run.
Yeah. Oh, I found a village.
Oh, wait, did you go? You might
I'm getting loads of spruce wood, and there's loads of spruce in the mountains and stuff, so.
Oh, so it's a spruce village then? I thought you would have gone past
no,
the
no,
one.
No, 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 it's in the plains.
Oh, yeah, that's the one I raided then.
Oh.
Or it should be.
Did you raid the village, kill all the people, take all the crops, and then go home and play Minecraft?
Yeah.
Same.
That's exactly what I did. Not just the men, the women, and the children too.
Not just the men.
I slaughtered them like animals.
I'm gonna burn a chicken to death. Lol, can we get an F in the chat for the chicken? Oh, it gave me cooked chicken. That's very smart. Well done, Minecraft. I approve.
Oh, yeah, also, I have a bad omen. So, if we want to go into a village and start the raid, that's...
Oh, yeah, apparently they're kind of difficult.
Yeah, no, they really are. They have giant rhinos that two-hit you if you have full diamond gear. Which is, yeah, like that.
Yeah, I've been diagnosed with Minecraft COVID.
So,
COVID-18. COVID-20. Have you seen that meme where it's like Uganda confirmed one case of COVID-20? This is the end of Uganda. If you're from Uganda and you happen to be watching my Minecraft videos, subscribe and smash like.
This is why I went underground.
Oh dear. I'm done. There might be one or two holes in the ground, by the way. Just... Yeah, there's quite a few holes in the ground.
Enjoying being inside.
Yeah, I think for being honest, you know, quarantine ain't that bad. You know, loads of people are saying, oh, I hate quarantine so much. I quite like it, being honest, you know, like, no schoolwork. No beans, no nothing.
I mean, even if you do get set. Well, oh no, I started the raid!
You are fake news!
Oh no.
Tommy, it's coming up, you out.
This is really bad. No, like, this is really bad. The raid is so difficult.
I know. Can I come and help you out or not? Do I have to have a weapon? Yeah, I need to put some of my stuff away, you know? My items are more valuable than your life.
We are letting the iron golem handle this. Okay, quickly grab wood.
Wood? Oh, I literally just put it all in the chest.
Oh, no, that's fine, it's fine. I'm grabbing wood because I need it before the... Oh!
I'm going to make myself a diamond sword as well. I got 2 diamonds, you know, I might as well. Alright, I've got like 11 arrows, okay? I've got a diamond sword. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's night time.
Do you see
what is
it?
That?
Yeah, that's what we have to kill, and it's got... It hits so hard!
Oh, I did like 3.5... Wait, how do we kill it? I'm gonna shoot it. Bro, imagine only having an eye. He's after me, so you can keep... Oh, I killed
he's
him.
Dead.
Get wrecked, kid.
Okay, there was only one. How many arrows do you have?
7.
7?
Yeah. Oh, it's all I could find. I just stole them from your house.
Bro. Okay, come with me.
Whoa, we're sick of this.
Yeah, but we have to, like, get up here before we get pooed on. They're coming look, over there. You see them?
Yeah, I see them.
Do they have another rhino, boy?
Do they? Where's the rhino?
I don't know.
I'm taking my glasses off. This is ultra sweat mode. Right, okay.
Alright, okay. I'm just building a small little base up here whilst...
I've got a diamond sword. I can take him. Why are there witches and stuff?
Yeah, don't die. They have axes and they do a lot of damage.
Oh yeah, they do a lot of damage!
Kill the ones with the axes first!
Yeah, I know, I'm running for my life right now, Dom, okay?
There's gonna be a lot of this, so get ready. Okay, that hurt. A lot. I'd rather I didn't get attacked by basic mobs right now, okay? Right, so there's going to be a lot of kiting.
Over a kill.
Yeah, swear. Hell, one shot. Do you have to kill, like, the witches and stuff?
We have to.
Oh, get wrecked, kid! Oh my days, he's got. Oh, I'm gonna die! Do we have to kill witches?
Yep, we have to kill every enemy.
What, even the spiders?
No. All the raid enemies.
Oh, he's got an axe! He's got an axe! He's got an epic axe.
Okay. Oh, there's so many witches, man. This is pain.
I saw like a Spanish armada just full of witches just come towards me, and I was like, I'm dead, aren't I?
Okay, I need to make a new axe.
You're making. Oh, I got slowness. Screw you. For 37 seconds. Damn it.
Oh my god!
What? Is it like the Spanish armada again?
There's so many enemies, man.
Where? How many are. Oh my. Oh my days, they're firing on us like it's. I'm out. I think I've only got one arrow left.
We should focus on the rhino for now.
Have they got a cave troll?
They have a cave troll.
Okay, kill the. Oh, I'm out of arrows now. Do they drop arrows?
I don't think so. But do you just have thorns, bro? You hit me so hard it hurts. Ow! Never mind.
Okay. I just took all your XP by accident. Well, some of it, not all of it. Can we get an angle where we can hit the rhino?
No, because anywhere we can hit the rhino, he can hit us.
Yeah, he can.
Try and lead him away, please.
Yeah, I'm just farming. Okay, get inside the house, get inside here, get to the top. Oh, yes, skill. Gamer skill. Oh my gosh, I'm out of carrots. Now I'm getting sniped by pillagers.
You can kill the rhino, I'm going to kill all the basic enemies.
I can kill the rhino. I can't. Okay.
Oh, right. Totem of Undying!
Huh? Oh, you got the Totem of Undying?
Yep, and it's going to save my life.
Is the raid? No, I don't. Oh, try not to waste the trip. So, wait, did you die? And then.
I used the Totem of Undying.
Right.
I swear to God, if we finish this raid with iron gear, we are both legends.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting hit by the rhino outside the house. Like,
oh my god, I'm getting up the bum by pixies.
Mood.
No, it's not a mood. It's painful. Oh, they actually hurt. Mm-hmm. They actually do some like ridiculous damage. It's just
the system's corrupt.
Yeah, the system's corrupt. Free up my guy. Did you kill the rhino?
No, the rhino's still alive. Oh, the rhino is hitting me through the walls, and I don't like it.
Oh god.
He killed me inside the house. Okay. TPBTU.
It's a bit dumb. Just a little bit dumb.
It's a little bit funny. So, yeah.
Dream flesh.
Oh, yeah, thanks. Welcome. Thanks, bro. Okay, I'm gonna go grab my loot.
I'd be careful, because it'd be,
I'm getting all my health back.
He's set on you right now. My god, yep.
I'm just getting all my stuff and getting out of here.
Oh, no, we have to finish the raid.
Yeah, I know, but like, oh my days, they're chasing you like his.
Yep. Okay, so because it's Sunday, all the zombies are going to get pooped on, which is fine. This is the final wave, by the way.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we get Hero of the Village if we complete this.
And then, oh yeah, we get all our gear for like 50% off.
Yeah.
Sales and stuff. This video is sponsored by literally no one. Subscribe to my channel now. Wait, is he over there? Okay, yeah, we'll try and kill it. Oh, in the water, we might actually have an advantage over him. I don't know. Oh, that was a good move. We did damage.
He's on me. It's on me. You took damage.
Yeah, we got a saddle as well. Is that it?
I think there's two more.
Does it say?
No, because this is the last wave and we both died. Ow!
Oh my gosh. You TP'd me to you, you idiot! Oh my god. Just let me go.
Okay. Where's the village? No!
You deserve this. Alright. That's right. Yeah, lol, you're slow. If you do slash kill, you're bad. I'm sorry.
Oh, great. Well, that was amazing. Yeah, they're here. You can kill them both whilst they get my stuff. Yeah.
No, you can kill them.
Now there's three of them. Never mind.
This is easy.
Oh, God. Go away. This is not easy. Go away!
I dropped an emerald too. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
That was a waste of time, wasn't it?
Yeah, I probably failed the raid. Well, that was good content.
Anyway, yeah. Quality content. Next level stuff. Don, well done. Alright, I'm going to do the outro now. Yeah, alright. In this episode, I didn't finish building my house, but I got quite close. We did a raid.
It didn't go well.
It didn't go well. There's a cat here. I'm going to kill the cat.
Joking. Cool.
I'm going to kill the cat. But anyways, yeah. Thanks for watching this. Right. And I will see you in the next video. Shalom.